What do you think is the biggest challenge facing the field of interactive rendering at this point?
I think it's mobile graphics. Everything is going in that direction right now. Things are moving away from the desktop onto the pads and the phones. And when you go from a standpoint of trying to get, you know, performance per dollar, or performance per, in the film industry is performance per BTU of cooling capacity, and now we're going to performance per watt of power that you can have on your device. That's a really interesting challenge for how to get what you want on your device for that little tiny bit of power.
Managing complexity. We have so much high definition data. Like sometimes you just want to render a house, but the bolts in the house all contain a million polygons. How do you turn that rich information into something that is just the most important for rendering a pretty image? I think that's a big thing.
I think in my field, coming from that maker, everyone is a designer standpoint, is that play between 3D printing and physical objects and rendering, and the hardship that is when I create something on the screen, I can do it in whatever I want. When I create that reality, sometimes the reality doesn't match up with the rendering.